Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to customize the lock screen on your Google Pixel. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To customize the lock screen, open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on Wallpaper and Style. Within here, make sure you're in the lock screen editor by tapping on Lock Screen at the top. You can also access this page by long pressing on the screen on the lock screen itself. Then by choosing Customize Lock Screen. Firstly, you might want to add a different wallpaper. To do this, choose one of the options at the bottom, or tap on More Wallpapers to add your own, or choose from more. Next, you could change some of the lock screen settings below the wallpapers. For example, you can enable or disable lock screen notifications, add shortcuts, or tap on the option at the bottom to view and change even more settings. Back on the lock screen customization page, next you might want to change the device's color palette with these options. You can also change the appearance of the clock. To do this, tap on Clock Color and Size, now select Color, and you can scroll through the options until you find the one you want. Tap on the color, and then feel free to customize other aspects of the clock, such as the opacity with the slider below, or the size within the size tab. If you head back, you can swipe or tap through the different clock fonts as well. You can now check out your newly customized lock screen. That's how to customize the lock screen on your Google Pixel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Google Pixel. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.